I came here tonight to speak on behalf of three people in my household who use transit 80% of the time. The other 20% of the time, they fight over using my car. And not only that, but the number of nights that I get into my car and go out to pick up my sons, because in this city, being a young black man, standing at a bus stop is a very dangerous thing. You cannot have these cuts occur in Scarborough.